arrested for a toddler's taken to the hospital after being shot.
Now, police say it happened just after noon today. The two-year-old has been taken to the hospital. Critical condition. It's unclear what led up to the shooting at this time. No suspect or motive has been named. We'll bring more on this story as we learn more information. Well,